What is up, guys? We're back with another NYRP video. But hold on. What is up? I already said that, so sending that message messed me up. Yeah, that's a legal attack. Just freaking do that. Make your own unit numbers for every freaking unit. That's fine too. I don't care. Not my crew, so. What do you want, officer? I just want to get out of here. Come on. I let charge, so there you go. What do you want, officer? I was driving down the side of the road the whole time. May I help you? Excuse me? I'm taking her home. She's drunk. I'm taking her home. She was drunk at a friend's party. They asked me to take her home. I'm taking her back to her house. No, that's disgusting. No offense, lady, but I don't even know your name, ma'am, so. No, not you. This ma'am. This, she's like a grandma. I'm just taking her back to her house down in Harmony on Route 68. I was driving down this. No, she. No, 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 no. She's drunk. She's married and drunk. I'm trying to take her home. My friends told me to. Just trying to take her home. Not that way, though. I was driving down the side of the road, ma'am. I'm pretty sure that's legal in the state. So, I mean. Yes? Oh, there. She's gonna start flipping him off now because you just punched. He just punched you. What? Do what? What? Oh, that's a ped. I spawned her in. I don't need brake lights, I just need headlights on, because I got headlights at work, but. Okay, if your officer doesn't quit pointing a taser at this woman, she's gonna go back there and punch him, just saying, because that's what she does. That's why she's flipping him off. No, 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 I'm the guy with the cowboy hat. That basically. But I'm for the role play. I spawned her in, and I'm taking her home because she's drunk out of her mind. And your unit just left. So, this wasn't on the road. It was on the side of the road, but I mean, if you want that. I don't have registration for a golf cart. Like, it's a golf cart. It's not really like that car. Yeah, here you go. John Smith the third. Yeah. Well, it's original, so are my parents. So. Okay, thank you. He got muted. I'm done. I can't hear you. He's still going. Like, Jesus. Okay. No. It, unless Mountain Dew counts as an alcohol. I only had Mountain Dew. She had, like, 8 Coors Light, so that's why I'm taking her home. But, yeah. Okay. Thank you. Okay, can you tell your other officers that? Because I know they wanted to pull me over when I passed them. So, just basic traffic laws if I drive it on the road, just like a normal car. Okay. Then... Okay, thank you. Have a nice night. Well, she's getting better with it, I've realized the past like month or so. She's gotten better at the roleplay, so that's good. Okay, let's drop this fat lady off. Let's get another traffic stop in. Okay, no. I've done nothing. I've been driving around Sandy Shores. I'm trying to do my own RP thing. So if you're gonna do that, you can go mess with some AIs. I'm not doing that. You're not just gonna freaking roll up on me like this. Like, I did legit nothing. Like, what the heck? I swear to God, I'm not dealing with them. But here we go. We're gonna get a flashing red light. Let's go to our history. What? Okay. GTA 5 all crop codes. Sorry, guy, if there's a cop behind me, I'm gonna shoot him. Okay, no. But let's find out this. What is it? I just dealt with those two dingbats. What do you want, ma'am? I'm sorry. I wanted to shoot him. No offense. Yeah, I'm trying to get something. I'm sorry. Those two freaking cops rolled up on me. I did nothing. Scared the freaking living crap out of me. Like, what kind of drugs are they on? Yes. Your voice, no. But my voice, yes. Yeah, I dumped off that lady at her house. Made sure she got inside. Yeah, well, I just pulled over really quick to type something on my phone, so. Yeah, I'm just typing something. No, that's why I stopped. I stopped to type something, so. Type to look up something. I thought of a cool flashing light that could go in my front window. So, I looked that up. No, I'm not that dumb. I'm not that dumb, man. I'm dumb, but I'm not that dumb. Let's just say I just ordered two flashing lights for my front window. Why? Oh yeah, that's still Sandy Shores, but they're probably serving another freaking warrant or something, so. But low key out of roleplay, you're gonna have a pursuit soon. Just saying. I'm gonna get you guys a pursuit. Out of roleplay. You don't know that, but you know what they say. Yeah, well, that lady put a bag of jelly beans up there and she still hasn't found them. there you go. Yeah, they probably would. So, yeah. Yeah, well, this golf cart probably goes double the speed of that charger. Just saying. Goes 182 miles per hour. That's the top speed on this little thing. Have a nice night. I swear to God, she better be gone. Okay, well, I said it goes 182. We're gonna make it go 182. I'm not stopping there. Da-da-da, police impersonation on the golf cart. What the heck? We're gonna give him about 20 more seconds before I freaking take off in a golf cart. Well, there's no one driving that car, so, yeah. There's no one driving that car for me, so. Not in my contact lenses. Oh my God. There you go. Okay, well, let's see how far we can get with this. I honestly just want to see how far I can go with a golf cart. Did I really lose them on a golf cart? I lost them on a freaking golf cart. Why is there no cars? Where are all the AIs? Like, crap. She said pull over. I said I was giving you a pursuit. Grand Sonora Desert. It seems legit. Like, out of roleplay, where are all the cars at? Like, what the heck? There it is. We're gonna code 5 him even though I'm halfway gone. That's how you... Okay, yep, you're definitely gonna go head on in a police car. Dead. I didn't even have a gun, but it seems legit. See? You get her mad, you get shot. That's basically what happens. So, there you go. And fix car. And fix car. I hope you're not in a vehicle. Or you can... Hold on, try this. Is it better? Hold on, get out for a second. Hold on, I will bring it right back. Now is it better? Is it better? Question mark. There you go. I didn't even freaking spawn this in. I stole it off the road. What the heck? Okay, well, guys, that is going to do it for this episode of NYRP. I will see you all next video. Next time. Whatever time I see you all. Oh.